My name's Mark Adams. I'm the Vice President of Design for all Opel vehicles.
The goal and the purpose behind building this visualizer film video was really to create an opportunity for us to really express the passion that's gone into developing the new Astra and to really get that across to our customers. It was a great opportunity to really express the new design language and what it means to the brand and the building of the brand going forward.
In everything we do in marketing communication, it's all about the brand experience. We try to generate the brand experience that is of a special character. In this case, in the digital world, we will launch the Astra Visualizer, where Mark Adams, the Vice President for Design for all Opel cars, will explain and introduce the car highlights in terms of interior and exterior highlights, and you will be able to interact with them.
So now we want you to get involved. Why don't you choose your own color? Excellent. White is without doubt one of the new trend colors.
In order to make the Astra Visualizer, we had to shoot Mark Adams in a green screen environment and track the camera moves so that we could integrate him into the real 3D later in a CGI post-production.
The challenge means here that Mark Adams was used to act next to a real car, Astra, to a green dummy. And our challenge is to produce an environment and an atmosphere of reality, which means we have to take care of all the reflections that Mark Adams is reflected in the paint, and that the environment is as close to reality as possible. And it's fun in a way, but it has to be meticulously prepared.
We basically spent the whole day in a green room, which was a very, very interesting experience. But as we brainstormed some of those ideas, as we developed and worked this through, I think we all became very excited. The fact that we were going to create a new way of expressing the values and this very powerful design statement that the Astra makes. It's really interesting to think that, you know, the whole process is creating a vast majority of the environment is actually digitally created. With the exception of myself in the, you know, making the explanations, everything else is digital. And it's an incredibly high quality experience, and I think you'll see that as you work through the process.
Here you've certainly picked something out of the ordinary.
Great experience for me and for the rest of the team, and gave us a fantastic opportunity to show the passion, the energy, and the overall excitement of the whole Opel team. You know, with this car and with all of our future products coming, this really is a great step forward, and hope you enjoy.
And with this car, you're going to see many of those design elements first shown in the insignia. How comes I keep getting that word wrong? Excellent choice. That color really accents the... that in this case has been reversed and ties in with our DLO show. DLO. I don't know what to do here. I feel a
It's like a touch of deep blue sea on a cloudy day.
I might regret doing that. I'm sure that'll appear somewhere.